We have tools, talent, and techniques to get you more prominent in your market. Operation Market Domination. OMG National is proud to sponsor and partner with the American Tome and Spirit Ride. Our tow marketing division is pleased to be providing media strategy and logistic support. Call click omgtowmarketing.com.
American Towman TV.
Welcome to Tow Industry Week. I'm Emily Oz. Here's another edition of the Manufacturer's Spotlight from the show floor of the Baltimore Convention Center.
Happy New Year, everyone. To start the year off right, let's get an equipment update from Miller Industries, straight from the show floor of the American Towman Exposition. John Hawkins, one of Miller's heavy-duty equipment specialists and popular trainers, talks about their Century 1150 rotator mounted on a special edition Kenworth.
So this is the Kenworth. It's a 2019 Kenworth brand new W990 that the Kenworth Truck Company gave us the first key at the Vegas show. It's unveiling. And mounted on the back end of it is the Century 1150 with the knee boom on it, which right now is our most popular rotator that we manufacture. First of all, just the attention that new model chassis, it's one of the needs that our towers are looking for that independent over-the-road owner. And then the other thing is the features that we're showing this, not only with the knee boom and the drag winch, but the high pressure air cushions and the camera system and the warning lights and the new frame forks that we're also unveiling here at the trade show. One of the things that we do at Miller is we work very hard with the chassis vendors, no matter whoever the OA person is, as far as that manufacturing model. We're looking at suspension and driveline components, transmissions, and features that could be an asset for the end user that's going in. The 1150 is a very lightweight 50-ton recovery unit with a recovery boom that rotates 360 degrees, three-stage extensions. You can buy it with the SDU4, which has been our main underlift for decades, and or now with the new knee boom, which we do about five or six different models for the militaries worldwide. One of the things that we do is we look at partnering up with key people that have been in the industry a long time. We have a program now with Matt Jack where we're doing the high pressure cushions as an offering with the chassis when it's bought new. We've got another partner here, Echo, that's showing a magnetic camera that can mount it on the recovery boom so it can video without any wires the accident if you're doing that part of the scene. We have the Raptor control on here, which has the 780 screen, which gives you scales and tells us exactly what you have as far as lift loads or angle of departure and what is your weight capacities. All of these are great tools. And the other thing that you'll see on the backside of this is our new offering coming out with the 5-inch frame fork. You're seeing Freightliner Peterbilt's Kenworth go out with this new axle, front axle for weight, eliminating a weight on the front of the vehicle that's big with all these cabs and chassis now. And so this new axle has a wider base. And so we've come out with a 5-inch frame fork to replace our 4.5-inch. In talking about the 5-inch frame fork, what you have here is what we call the girth, the bottom of the fork. And with the earlier version, with this new axle that you're going to see on the Cascadia Freightliners and the 880s Kenworths and the 567 Peterbilts, is it the 5 inches right here allows that base of the axle to sit down flush. Currently, with all of the forks that we offered and most of the other manufacturers, that axle would point load. And it would not sit down here and it would stress the ears of this, and it's not a safe way to tow. So we're bringing that product in there as the industry's moving forward. As Miller, we always try to be on that cutting edge to help our customers with the right tools.
Thank you, John. And stay tuned to American Towman TV as we'll head back to the show floor in Baltimore to feature the rest of the manufacturers on display at the world's biggest tow show.